What's good, everybody? What's popping? What's happening? You know who it is. You know who I am. Your boy, your host, MK_RSA. So today, ladies and gentlemen, I am so happy to be bringing y'all this to this channel. Today, we have Cole World. We have Jermaine. We have Jermaine Cole, J. Cole, in the building. He finally dropped his album, The Off Season, and I can't wait to react to it. But I'm going to be reacting to the first song off of this album, titled 95 South. Ooh, I can't wait to get on this track and see if this track is a banger. But before I do that, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends, family, and their friends and family, because we are about to be bringing more Cole into this channel, man. More Cole into this channel, man. But yeah, man. And also, please don't forget to follow me on all my social media platforms. Links to my Twitter and Instagram will be in the description box below. But without further ado, let's get on right to the first track of this song, titled 95 South by J. Cole from his album The Off Season. Let's get it. Come on, man. This is what we've been waiting for, Cole. We've been waiting for it, my nigga. Man said niggas is clapping when your 30-something, when your 30-track album do a measly 100,000. He said he's been going platinum ever since CDs was in town. Come on, man. Come on, Cole.
It was around. When you sold out triple debt, I can't believe these fucking clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song albums do a measly
100,000.
If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on a nigga, please don't greet me with a pound. I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around, to put an M right on your head, you Luigi brother now. Trace my steps all in this game, you can see me cover ground. Back and forth from NC to New York, when Jeezy had the crown.
So many shells up on the ground, it makes the Easter Bunny proud. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on. Like, guys, Cole is the best. Cole is a GOAT. Not only a GOAT of this generation, but a GOAT, period, bro.
Shells up on the ground and make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off. Sleep is the cousin of death. No plans to doze off. The streets that don't come with a...
Sleep is the cousin of death. No plan to doze off. Woohoo! Come on. This is what I've been waiting for, man. Like, are y'all excited as I am? Like, are y'all excited as I am for this album? Are y'all excited as I am? Because, woo! Get it.
Put these shells up on the ground and make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off. Sleep is the cousin of death. No plans to doze off. The streets that don't come with a rep. I never sold soft. Just creep where the hustlers crept and got their holes off. You reach niggas up and like step. To blow your nose off. Consume tight and then resume flight as if it never happened. Shit we witness full of so much sickness. Angels shedding tears in heaven. Word to Eric Clapton. Off this clever rap.
Forever fattened, bro. Pockets gonna be forever fattened.
I'm sending them straight to meet the nigga that made a beat the Reaper.
okay, calm down. Lundy, MK, calm down. He said, pussy, he said something genitalia because these pussy niggas bleeding on you. Oh, he said, check their genitalia, these pussy niggas bleeding on you. Cole, relax. I know it's been 3 years since your last album, but my nigga, relax, bro. Was that, excuse me, was that Lil Jon? Sounded like Lil Jon for a minute. Did sound like Lil Jon. Oh, well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes my reaction to the first track from J. Cole's album titled The Off Season. The track was fire. Y'all saw by my facial expressions that this track was fire. Can't wait to react to the rest of this album. It's gonna sound fire as hell, you man. So man, J. Cole, we've been waiting on it. We have been waiting on it. But ladies and gentlemen, that concludes my reaction to the first song from this album. If there's any other song from this album that you want me to react to, or any other song in general, just leave it down in the comment section below and I'll get to it, man. But this is me, your boy, MK_RSA, signing out.